Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we are, the first full week of the new year, and it looks relatively quiet and also seasonably cold after that very mild, unusually mild start to the year over this past weekend. Temperatures back to the average, and it's going to be relatively quiet again, as mentioned, through at least Thursday. A very weak system may throw some flakes our way later tomorrow night into Wednesday morning. Maybe a couple of inches across the mountains, a spot dusting in central and southern parts of the state. And then it turns quiet, albeit a little bit on the breezy side, Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday evening. And also quiet on Thursday. However, Friday into Saturday, we are certainly watching for the development of a storm. Looks like any snow that would fall on Friday would be very light, possibly increasing in intensity late day, and then a better chance of some moderate to possibly heavy snow coming in on Saturday. That storm has yet to enter the map right now. We're not talking about energy or moisture for that storm anywhere across the United States, so it will take a few days to track it. In the short term, again, it is quiet and seasonably cold. Here is that next system darting through the Midwest right now. May throw again a dusting in southern areas tomorrow night and early Wednesday, maybe a couple of inches across the mountains. Then it turns breezy, drier Wednesday afternoon. Thursday, nice and quiet with lighter winds, seasonably cold temperatures. And then on Friday, some light snow showers. The snow may increase late day or at night, and there is a chance of some heavier snow on Saturday. Certainly stay tuned to the updates.